Is it Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee, and maybe a blueberry muffin.
Time to kill? The drone's data should help me stop Kraven's latest hunt. Bullets and spiders! Not a good combo! At 90%. 10 to go. This data set looks complete. Did it.
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago? Probably just an error.
Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
Commotion at the fish market, folks. Involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. In quotes. All right, kids, Danik out.
Been meaning to hit this one. Thanks, Pete.
This ends at the beginning. What does that mean?
I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man!
He's not listening. He has his tricks, you know.
No, we're safe.
He's acting very weird.
You mean weirder?
He's gone quiet all of a sudden. Won't speak to me.
Do we have a way out in case he gets violent or something?
We'll be fine. Here he comes. Let's talk more later.
Sounds like Cole and Betsy were scared of Beck's change in behavior. Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned.
He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic. Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
This just went from bad to worse. Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet. Come to Coney Island. I have an urgent matter to discuss with you.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. Just hope he hasn't hurt Betsy and Cole.
Break in? I'll break them. Just another day in the city. Gotta get enough data before this bird finds its target. Why is the fun size never fun? Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Ah! That burns! Get back in the slipstream and catch up! Get a full data read out of you. Pick it up, Pete. People are in trouble. Not much left in this bird. Got the data.
This target died 5 years ago. Don't think these are data errors. Craven's hunting dead people. Okay, now this is getting weird. Need more data to figure out what's going on here. Whatever's in those crates, the hunters won't get it.
Who are we getting this stuff from, anyway? I don't recognize the name on the manifest.
Raven's outfit, man. Russell's.
Here!
Shutting this shipment down! Now!
Avoid him!
Caltech explosive!
Target in my sight.
Out of my city. All right, let's help out EMF. Here's that kiosk.
Hello, Peter. As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? Better head to ESU. A professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid. Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy. And I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. The professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab. Oh no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plantsmen went. Good thing this pollen isn't triggering my allergies. Whatcha? Total coincidence. I refuse to be allergic.
Ficus exactly?
Smithers said it could be used to make untraceable poisons. All I know is, he was more than willing.
Definitely not trying to feed their community. These thieves have no idea what they stole. This cassava's DNA could help us feed so many people. This is where I want to put you. I've seen a lot of things stolen, but potted plants? I guess when people hear the word rare, they just want it. I've got something to plant! My fist in your face!
Look up! Look up!
I need this plant for an experiment to help feed New York, if that means anything to you. No? Really?
That's gotta hurt! Take his head off!
What kind of plant is this?
I think it's called the back-to-jail plant! Now, where is that plant? You couldn't have walked far. All right, buddy. One quick stop at Feast, and then we'll get you back home. Glad we nipped this nefarious plant in the bud. See what I did there?
Yeah, I knew you would.
Wait. Your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant! Okay, now to borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant. Let's see.
There he is!
Huh? Oh no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
It did that machine thingy!
Let's try that again. How do these fit together?
Yeah.
And there we go. The plant will be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Feast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here?
Hey.
a lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Going, Doc. Seriously? That's another camera. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. So many old antidotes. Useless now. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. I've seen this before. But where? To sleep down here a lot. Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. These must be for the cameras in the tunnels. They built a clean room too? Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Him.
you don't.
For the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! People, stay back! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? You know I don't want to do this! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. Gotta catch up to him. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Oh, crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away? Nowhere to go. Connors!
Such a beautiful creature.
I got you! Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will.
After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! Need to keep out of range, and lizard on mute! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! But there's my chance! They're scared of you! And you know it! Stay up there forever. Forever. I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still growing strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
As a society, need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers injured trying to solve a problem Spider-Man created? Of course, he wasn't alone in this panoply of parlousness. The hunters continue to run roughshod, unchecked and unheeded. The level of devastation brought upon the denizens of this fair city is too much to bear. We've had enough! When will our elected officials step up and do their jobs? We can't keep waiting! By then, it will be too late.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article.
Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
Whatever's in those crates, the hunters won't get it. Never had a chance.
Danikovs, did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. And you want to know the spooky thing? Two people went into that sewer, the lizard and Spider-Man, but only one came out. So what happened in there? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound like he who must not be named, Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as hinky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us, to do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
Save these people if I don't pull enough data from the drone. Through the download. Gotta dodge that next time! Feeling the need for speed! That sweet data. Okay, that really hurt! If I don't stop it now, it'll find Kraven's targets. Got everything I could out of this one.
No existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
got you, Spider.
Bring it on!
Locked on!
Thanks for the assist.
Don't need more guns on the streets. Spider-Man's here. This stops now.
I'll take you down.
Spider-Man! Tell your friends, New York is closed.
Spider-Man speaking! After I collect enough data, we put an end to this hunt.
Ah!
collected half the data so far. The targets if I can't catch it. Almost got it all. No more data from this drone. Finish downloading.
All the targets share the exact same DNA.
It's all the same person.
But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. Family! Okay, just 50% remaining. Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Too much drag outside the slipstream! Thank you.
And that's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
Just hand it over. No one gets hurt.
A million people in the...
Spider-Man's going down!
You guys are done!
You're not...
Talk about weak.
I don't like thieves.
Buy some properties in Nebraska.
You wanna steal? This is what you get!
I see him up there!
Not me! Tell all your friends. There's a new Spidey in town.
So this is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on.
think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here.
Up there! Pat. It's Spiderman!
I should check inside. Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
You think I'm Craven?
Please, Sergei. There is no greater sin than drinking warm gin. Two olives. Just how you hate it.
Two olives. And cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's nearly done. That's not it. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies within?
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
You call yourself the Great Hunter, yet your trophy is pale in comparison to mine.
What the? Is that my mask? Wait, is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volgograd, I never thought I would find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated, too. This tech is insane. Craven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Craven's target. More secrets. This looks classified. Building schematics and hunter logs? The chameleon was keeping tabs on Craven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when we were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother. But you will never see me.
Need to get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Craven and the chameleon are brothers? That's a family reunion I do not want to crash. Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this.
place is packed with traps. Good thing I've been practicing my parkour. Now I don't have to deal with those traps. Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. Looks like they're base to me. They could call for reinforcements? Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? Gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base. Here's that nap time you ordered.
Oi! Get up!
Found another one! He is taking us out! You okay over there?
Now! What were the aggressive plant parents hiding? Wanna let me in on some hunter secrets? What else can I learn here? Seems like I can reroute an herbicide to their sprinkler system. Which should knock out some hunters. Time to find that last blind. And hopefully their base.
Look out!
need a location before I head to the base. Gonna have to pull this out of you. Base is here in the financial district? Bad investment. Venom skyscraper. Huh. How do they hide a base in there? Spiderman guarding services. On the way to remove unwanted hunters.
Remember how you told me you always wanted to go spelunking deep underground?
No, I do not.
Bad news then, I guess. From what the blinds data says, they have a greenhouse down there.
Never would have taken the hunters for gardeners.
I wouldn't expect any flowers. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Never met a plant I haven't accidentally killed. Let's keep the streak going.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
Those potions I've seen around Craven. What are they?
Can't say for sure. I've heard rumors.
Like what?
People think they came from a mystic in the jungle. Other people say he made them himself. No one knows what they do.
I'd like to get my hands on it.
It would probably be the last thing your hands touch.
We could have done this the easy way!
Weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think. That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Thank you.
Now there'll be no reinforcements.
I lost him! Found him! He's up there!
Okay! Here we go! Bring it on!
Can the other one do that?
Here we go! The gang's all here!
Come on.
How can you find out anything more about the Kravenoffs? Who knows when they'll get here?
Okay. Bring it on.
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises too. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family, all dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them. And they just destroy themselves? Kraven keeps on hunting. At least he can't use these bases anymore. Oh, this is all so messed up.